Celine, I can't believe this is really happening. I still remember the first time I saw you. It was in the 7th grade at Nightingale Middle School, and you looked just unforgettable. You had the most gorgeously brown skin, and of course, you know, that ass.
We could be traveling the world or shopping at our local Vons, and I will still have the time of my life as long as I'm with you. I look back on our journey and I realize even from the beginning, it's always been you. You're my soulmate.